simple little sliding rig. So no weight at all, just a trace, two hooks, sliding, barbless of course, and hooking the bait on very simply, just through the head and back through towards the tail. And that does the job, out we go. Over to the right of the reeds here, not too far actually to the job. Whoa. I've had up this for a long time. This is a very big fish. There we go then. Oh, 39 pound of fish. The biggest pike I've ever caught and probably ever likely to catch. Let's get him back in again.